Of course. Dr. Radhia, obviously, first up from you, if you could clear the air on the long-term capital gains tax, because that's obviously led to some amount of nervousness in the market. What is the government proposed to do specifically with regards to STT, the current structure on STT? Is it going to be set off against long-term capital gains tax? Could you clear the air on that, sir, first?
No, Sandeep. I have just tweeted a minute ago. Mm-hmm. And I've said that the current STT regime will stay as it is. There is no change in that. So the LTCG will be in addition to the STT. You must remember that the short-term capital gain given to equity market is also a very, very liberal kind of a regime. Instead of 30% or the marginal rate, which is being charged in case of short-term gain of other properties, such as immovable property, in case of equity market, the short-term capital gain is also 15%. And even the long-term capital gain, even at 10%, is half of what it is for other assets, particularly the immovable property. So it is a very sweet deal which has already been given to equity market. And secondly, the STT, our total income from STT is only 9,000 crore. That is nothing, actually, compared to the gain of 3,67,000 crore which the long-term capital gain has been reported. So that much of capital gain has been reported in the income tax returns of people. Now, compared to that kind of a gain, what we are taxing even by way of STT is only 9,000 crore. So both this will coexist now, the STT and the LTCG regime.
Dr. Adhya, this is Supriya Srinath from the studios as well. Congratulations on what really looks like a budget for Bharat. The markets are clearly not impressed, and I'm not surprised after you put in an LTCJ there. But I want to understand from you, what sort of gains are you expecting from the LTCG at 10% of any amount above 1 lakh? And also, are you surprised with the market reaction? Markets are not taking to this kindly at all.
Well, I thought the LTCG is something which the market had expected quite a bit, and it was already discounted by the market. Now, the question is key, the expectation of what we are going to get. FM has already mentioned in his speech that because we are grandfathering and also because we are giving exemption up to 1 lakh of capital gain earned by small people, the gain in the first year will be modest. It will be modest in the sense that it will be 20,000 crore. In the second year onward, we don't know. It could go up to 40,000 crore or around that.